Jamal Roberts, 21, Shoreditch, London, UK. It all started about 7 years ago when I was 16. I got a phone with a video function for Christmas. It was one of the first models to have video, so I wanted to use it all the time. I'd go out virtually every day and just shoot whatever action was happening on the streets. There were groups of rappers around London at the time, so I hooked up with them and filmed them improvising. It wasn't long before I upgraded my phone to a good camera and started taking things a bit more seriously. About the same time, the whole boom of putting video online started, so I wrote that wave. I really was lucky.